painting should make you happy. And if it doesn't make you happy, you're doing the wrong thing.